In this video, we have to find the value of a minus b square by b minus c times c minus a plus b minus c square by a minus b times c minus a plus c minus a square by a minus b times b minus c. So we have to find the value of a minus b square by b minus c times c minus a plus b minus c square by a minus b times c minus a plus c minus a square by a minus b times b minus c. And if we multiply this with a minus b by a minus b and this with b minus c by b minus c and this with c minus a by c minus a, then it will be a minus b q by a minus b times b minus c times c minus a plus this will be b minus c cube by a minus b times b minus c times c minus a plus this will be c minus a cube by a minus b times b minus c times c minus a, and it is a minus b cube plus b minus c cube plus c minus a cube by a minus b times b minus c times c minus a. And here if we add a minus b, b minus c and c minus a, then a will get cancelled, b will get cancelled and c will get cancelled. So this is equal to 0. And we know that if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then aq plus bq plus cq is equal to 3 times abc. So a minus bq plus b minus cq plus c minus aq will be equal to 3 times a minus b times b minus c times c minus a by a minus b times b minus c times c minus a, and a minus b, b minus c and c minus a will get cancelled and we get 3. So this is equal to 3.